Mithra. Wait!
So you made it back. Both of you. I am very happy to see you both in one piece. If you had lost to Vlitra, who would I exact my revenge on?
Volga!
Stop this!
I shall not! Lord Deus was everything to me. As long as Lord Deus was alive, nothing else mattered. But he is gone. I will never see him again. And now you shall feel my pain!
I do not think so. You shall not destroy my precious vessel.
Olga? You...
At last, my plan is realized.
Of the wheel of life, the spinner of all mantra.
Both of you. I am very happy to see you both in one piece. If you had lost to Mithra, who would I exact my revenge on?
Stop this!
And now, you shall feel my pain!
I do not think so. You shall not destroy my precious vessel.
My plan is realized.
True God, the embodiment of the wheel of life, the spinner of all mantra.
There's a reason why you must continue to climb, isn't there?
You!
Trials. Impossible. Our battle just now.
Everything is as I had intended it.
Now give me your hand, Redeemer Asura. Receive the mantra's power, and with it, create a new world order. He's the one. He's the reason for it all.
Yeah! another try.
Come on.
me.
Chakravartin. His power is unimaginable, and he sends Asura and Yasha falling towards Gaia. But the battle is far from over. Asura's body is at its limit, no longer able to contain his own wrath. Yasha searches for a way to awaken him.
Thank you.
Yasha?
Sir.
Power without a purpose is meaningless and worthless. A purpose that is firm can change the impossible to the possible. That is the power of our cause.
Yes, sir. A purpose that is firm.
There is not much time left. You are the only one who can save this world.
Ha ha ha!
even after defeating Vlitra, the Gohma still appear. There is plenty of time to deal with the Gohma. But first, I must do something about this fool.
Huh.
As dull and simple-minded as you were, I admit you are strong. Even Argus acknowledged your strength. But your body is unable to withstand the anger you carry inside you. Then, there is only one thing left to do. Take this. It is the heart of the Karma Fortress that had accumulated 7 trillion souls worth of mantra. The Mantra Reactor. Pride. Lust. Greed. Sloth. Vanity. Violence. Melancholy. And wrath. These are the mantra that govern the world. Now that all the mantra has been used, it is powerless alone. But it is more than enough to serve as a vessel for your life. The pride of the 7 deities. I give it to you. Take it.
Asura and Yasha. They are like oil and water, fire and ice. Yet the two rivals' fates never fail to cross. Their long journey together comes to an end.
You are awake. While you were asleep, the world has become what you see now. The end of the world of which he spoke could begin at any moment. We are out of options. His power is too great. There is only one way.
What do you mean?
Let us decide once and for all.
Decide what?
Who is stronger?
Let us decide today.
Decide what?
Who is stronger?
Yeah! say the same to you.
It seems Durga will give birth any time now.
Yes.
Hopefully, the child does not look like you.
It's not your concern.
We must make the world a suitable place for the child. Take care of Durga.
I will.
Someone like you could do something as important as save the world? You are just a fool that only knows how to break things!
Then I will break everything, including this living hell!
I grow tired of your face. I think it is time we finish this!
Gladly!
Take this!
the world.
Idiot.
Always a brother, never an enemy.
The final battle lies just ahead. Asura closes his eyes. He sees visions of lost loved ones, and the shadow of the one behind it all. It is time to keep his promise, to take back what was stolen from him. Vengeance is within his grasp.